At the first TravTalk Digital Conclave in 2021, Wego discusses its vision towards a part-vaccinated world.
We used to see lots of you know, expats going back home. I think that's the first to recover. Once within the region, specifically, you know, the Jordanians who go back to Jordan, the Lebanese, the Syrian, the Indians. I think those are, we're going to see them going this summer, hopefully, if the other side of the borders are open, if the flights are in operation, if the vaccine and COVID-related travel new protocols are in place and in agreement. I think we're going to see that. I think that's the first wave to recover. We used to see leisure a lot as well. I mean, we used to see lots of people going to Europe, going to the US, going to, you know, Asia, from the region here. I think that part is going to recover at a smaller scale and a different, completely different way. I personally feel that 2021 will end with like a nice percentage of recovery compared to 2019, if we use 2019 as the highest, you know, year for travel in the history and as a benchmark. I think we're going to get close to more than 50%, recovering more than 50% of what we used to see in 2019. And hopefully, if everything go at the same pattern, the momentum start to build up, potentially we see things back to 2019 level, whether late 2022 or early 2023. If we agree that we are in the QR age at the moment, if you want to call it, if we agree that e-commerce has been the on the rise, if we agree that smartphone is leading the world at the moment and technology is in the world, it's going to be hard to believe that travel agents, the offline model, is going to be really the winner out of this.
Tourism Ireland virtual roadshow to be held on 8th and the 9th of March 2021.
The roadshow will support tourism recovery and business both here in the Middle East and in Ireland. It is a great opportunity to engage with a team from Tourism Ireland who are based here in the region and whose job it is to work with the travel trade to ensure that they have all the tools they need at their fingertips to be able to promote the island of Ireland as a must-see destination. So look, to all the travel trade, thank you for your support and we look forward to working with you all again very, very soon.
Tourism Malaysia partners with GTS 2021.